GPS and extreme gauge maintenance. This is agenda item 6C, Mr. Tye.
Good evening. As we discussed yesterday, this is the annual agreement we bring before you to continue maintenance of this, and operation of the stream gauges. One is at the Little River, Highway 122, just outside of Hayhira, and the other is on the Withlacoochee River on Skipper Bridge Road. It's listed on the website as above Valdosta. Nothing has changed other than the price. The price is $3,025 more than last year. $3,000 of that is reflected in the fact that now, where USGS previously didn't charge for their rain gauges that were, that are part of the stream gauge network, they now are charging a maintenance and operation fee for those rain gauges. So that is the all the $25 of the price increase for this year. So be glad to answer any questions you might have.
But any questions for Mr. Tye? Thank you, Mr. Tye. Commissioners, I'll entertain a motion.
Mr. Chairman, I move that we approve and authorize you to sign the chunk funding agreement.
Can we have a motion to approve and authorize the chairman to sign the stream gauge agreement? Do we have a second?
Second.
Have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, I'll call the vote. All in favor, signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, motion carries.